Here's a quick tip to work on your hi-hat speed when playing grooves. If you want to play quick patterns on the hi-hat, a good way of doing it is by alternating between the edge and the surface of the hi-hat. By playing like this, you're going to have a natural hand movement that makes it easier to play quick notes.